rescue driver. And it was a nice quiet event, took over one conference room, and that was it. And then next thing you know, we had the cafe. And I didn't know I was supposed to be dancing, but apparently that was part of the deal. You come down, you get sucked right in, next thing you know, Nari's got me up there dancing. And I have the white man's open mic problem. So it was kind of one of those, oh, this is awkward. But at least I was dressed up.